Ancient Egyptians used slabs of stone as pillows. In ancient Egypt, the head was considered to be the seat of spiritual life and had to be cared for. Therefore, when getting into bed, the Egyptians would place their heads on a stone with a curve in it.